Good God, what is this? Why would you do this?
This was Schmidt's room, okay? He painted this.
It is a sexually charged zero gravity tea ceremony.
Paint over it!
Cece, let's roll.
Okay.
Nassau County! Billy Joel one more time. Piano Man! Good night, Saigon! That's a sad one. Cry about that, you dirty old bitch.
Oh, Cece, I really need to ask Schmidt if my outfit's working.
It is not.
So now that I have insurance, though, I was thinking maybe I could have, like, breast reduction surgery.
No! I wonder who this is.
What?
So sorry that you had to hear about this like this.
But, I mean, can we just take a moment to celebrate me? Schmidt really did it this time. I mean, I'm having Indian every night.
No!
Whoa! Whoa!
No!
What's your name?
My name is Janine. All right?
God.
Yeah.
Don't make that sound.
Good morning, Nick. You really gave it to me good last night. You gave me the full business. Yeah.
This is really weird, Schmidt.
It's one of the weirder things we've done.
Right?
California lionfish.
It's perfect. I must have it.
Sadly, sir, you can't.
What do you mean, can't?
It's illegal, sir. This fish is protected by the great state of California.
Give me a...
Don't wear of my nipples right now.
Okay. That's a good start.
If someone were to blow on my nipples, I would positively scream. A raisin can be anything.
We gotta go! Ma called! The bees are back!
Ma called! The bees are back!
Oh, okay.
You know, I'm digging for coal. I'm breathing in those fumes. And you're up here, you're just taking in the sights. You're spotting dolphins. Hunt, you're just a handsome prince covered in salty sea spray.
I don't want you calling me handsome before a potential four-way.
Nitpicking turns me off. You're all horribly unattractive to me. Tug Romney, out. Guys, I am an asshead. They don't hate me because I'm old. They hate me because of my personality. I can totally change my personality. Friday night, gentlemen, it's on.
What happened to you?
It's on and popping up in here, you feel?
As a lesbian gynecologist, perhaps one of these days, the two of us could sit down and talk about OSI.
What is OSI?
Our shared interest.
Schmidt, clothe yourself.
All right, all right.
You can say goodbye to one, all right?
And just one?
One.
Gosh almighty. The ultimate Sophie's Chojo. I mean, there's Harold. He's just full of life. Ugh. And Kumar, who's shy. Who's shy, but yet surprisingly so brave.
What Cece and I like to do is we like to fight with our bodies. It's like a really intense game of capture the flag. I won't make you guess what the flag is.
Know this, you're not the only one that's hurting here, Jessica Day. The economy stinks, bees are dying, movies are pretty much all sequels now, and I have a broken penis. Don't pretend to know my pain.
What are you two doing here?
Oh, Cece. Hey, just nothing, we're just...
Yeah, you know.
Do you think that she saw me?
What? Of course she saw you. Do you think she saw me?
Well, yeah, you don't have a hat on.
I'm gonna take a cab, Schmidt.
It's a horrible neighborhood, okay? There are youths everywhere.
Youths?
Oh my God, fine. You can say goodbye to both, okay?
Okay, I need you to put these on.
What?
This is a private conversation that doesn't concern you. The playlist matches the mood.
She doesn't even know where she's been, all right?
What are we, at Santa's family reunion? Because the clauses are coming out. The claws are coming out? You know, you're being catty, Cece.
Schmidt, these are such obvious rejections. I don't want to hurt their feelings.
Hurt their feelings? Do you just walk around all day thinking about other people's feelings?
See that, man?
It's my new thumb ring. How choice is that? Little skull. It's so nectar.
Do you just make up nectar?
No, it's a volleyball term.
Not a big deal. I've seen Nick's stuff like a million times.
You have?
I mean...
How?
We grew up together. Locker rooms, swimming pools, penis fights, it just happens.
Why haven't I seen it?
Why do you want to see it?
He's my best friend.
Again, why do you want to see it?
Non-fat vanilla latte.
We're not talking about coffee, are we?
Hair everywhere, the multicolored rubber bands.
I'm fine with it. It's all okay with me, but a damp towel is where I draw the line.
Sorry, so what are your thoughts on damp towels?
Oh, you better watch it, Nick's overnight guest.
Julia.
I know your name.
Are you flexing right now?
No.
A white man broke in today.
A white man? No!
Well, what does security do about it?
Nothing.
Typical!
We'll pack our lunches. We'll cut out coupons.
Coupons.
Coupons, yes.
No, you're saying coupons.
It's fine. It's not important. We'll cut out coupons.
Taking care of business.
And working overtime. Work it out.